In 2007, the FIFA Task Force for the Good of the Game decided to address the issues in the global transfer market. As a result, FIFA TMS was established based on the principles of integrity, accountability, and innovation. The mission of FIFA TMS: facilitate the transfer of players, help safeguard the protection of minors, monitor player transfer activities, and provide information and decision-making tools to stakeholders. One of these tools is the annual Global Transfer Market Report. It's the ultimate knowledge resource on the international transfer market and contains exclusive data and info on the transfer market that you won't find anywhere else, such as the fact that there were a total of 11,552 international transfers taking place in 2012, and that the most active transfer stream between countries was from Portugal to Brazil, involving 145 player transfers. Did you know that player movements to Japan accounted for Brazil's second most active outgoing transfer stream? Many of the transfers were conducted as loans, making Brazil to Japan one of the market's major transfer streams in terms of loans. Or did you know that players with nationality from Uganda, Switzerland, or Ireland, with just over 22 years of age, are amongst the players transferred internationally at the lowest average age? Also, isn't it interesting to see that over half of the overall market volume, in terms of fixed transfer compensation spent, was redistributed within a group of 10 high-spending countries? The 2012 Global Transfer Market Report also includes a rich appendix with country-level transfer data, including statistics on transfer market activity and mobility patterns, characteristics of players transferred in and out, proportions of the types of transfers conducted, such as loan agreements, statistics on country-level spend, and receipts of financial transfer compensation, as well as details on intermediaries' involvement in incoming transfer movements, on over 250 pages. That's the Global Transfer Market 2012 report, and it's out now.